It's gone, all of it, every copy.
A sacrifice? It's not a sacrifice, it's cultural obliteration, you crazy bastard. Millennia of culture.
I'm sorry. Really, I am. But sometimes, to protect innocence, innocents have to die.
Emergency alert.
You're a son of a bitch, guy. You was always a coward. She always considered you a coward. And you just proved to her how much of a coward you are. Sorry, guys, about the previous walkthrough, short video. Something happened and it just all cut off. So I apologize about that. We just found out how much of a coward this guy is. I think that was the same guy who was funding money for them. I think he's the guy who caused all this to begin with, like the robots, and they turned on him and stuff. He was the reason why this all happened, and he just killed everybody. What a coward. And what a... I guess he shares the antagonist role with Hades and that other guy, the sun god. I forgot what the hell they called. The shadow conjuring.
So this is why we were trapped in benighted ignorance for an innocent future. Blameless men. He never saw the slaughter and the summering. Everything these people achieved, all the knowledge of the old ones, evaporated, turned to dust, scattered to the void, like the alphas themselves.
No. Not a void. When the hatch unsealed and scattered their ashes on the wind, it took them out among the world they made. The world we're living in. It's a monument to what they died trying to accomplish.
A monument to oblivion.
Not oblivion, silence.
What's this over here? I think this might be a key.
The master override. It's so small.
Now all you have to do is kill Hades with it.
Okay, guys, we got the master override. Those will be a lot more difficult than that. Another door to be open. We're not supposed to go.
Try not to fall to your death.
The master. Oh shit! I think you spoke too soon. All right, guys, let's do that again. That didn't go as planned. Yeah, see, I thought I was jumping on that. So I don't know what happened. Hold on.
Is that good?
Try not
yeah,
to
this is what
death.
I was jumping on, right?
The master override doesn't
what the hell? How do you jump on that? And then okay, so I guess that's not the way down. I'm gonna have to actually look around. See what I'm missing here. I really thought that was the way to go. My bad, guys. My bad. Yeah, we're not gonna do this again. I'm not gonna just jump mindlessly. I didn't see that before. Alright. Just in case we need it, right? I don't think we do, but just in case. walk around.
Is that good?
Oh, I see. Try not to fall. That's where we're supposed to jump right.
The master override doesn't override gravity.
No, really? Thanks. Anything else I should know, smartass? Okay, I think we're supposed to just... I think we could just drop, right? What's this? Wait, huh? Okay, so I guess we don't go this way. It says up. Hold on.
For a moment.
What?
Our journey together has come to an end, Aloy. But before I go, I think I owe it to you to tell you the rest of the story.
Go on.
Some time ago, I admitted that I'd been involved with the Eclipse.
Oh, Eclipse, that didn't
it. But I never told you the full extent of my culpability. The truth is, I was there at the beginning. I found Hades, Aloy. Buried on that mountain, trapped in that shattered Titan. And I served it.
What?
It promised knowledge and delivered. Such knowledge, you have no idea.
And in exchange?
I helped create the Eclipse. Helped it build a cult, an army to do its will.
Why are you telling me this now?
Because your success depends on knowing this. When I found Hades, the first thing it wanted to know about was the Spire. Not Meridian. The Spire. Now, why would that be?
The Spire was created by Gaia.
Which part of Gaia?
Minerva. It's code-breaking module. Gaia built spires to transmit the codes that deactivated the Pharaoh robots, shut down their biomatter conversion systems. Hades wants to send a new transmission. To wake the machines, so they can devour the world all over again.
Yes. Based on what we've learned, that's my conclusion as well.
So the Eclipse... The robots they've resurrected... They're just a means to an end. An army to capture the Spire.
Yes. So Hades can exterminate life all over again. Unless you stop it.
I want you to tell me everything. Hades, the Eclipse, everything.
It's a long story, Aloy.
Then get started.
It began with a focus, recovered from an ancient ruin, as yours was so many years ago. In my case, the device was heavily damaged. There was just a flicker of life in it. I spent weeks studying it, attempting repairs, until finally, I succeeded. A whole new dimension of perception revealed, right before my eyes. That's when I detected it. A faint signal. Out there, something was searching, just like I was.
A real kindred spirit.
I followed the signal to its source. A shattered titan buried in the jungles of the Jewel.
So you thought it was a titan? An old war machine?
I didn't know what to think. I'd seen such wreckage before. The Grave Horde, for example. But this was different. This was not quite dead. It couldn't speak when I found it, until my repairs gave it a voice. So began an exchange of knowledge. It wanted to know everything about our world, its tribes and machines. But the Spire was always its foremost concern.
What did it want to know about the Spire?
Its precise location, the surrounding geography, who controlled the land. Meanwhile, Hades revealed to me many of the intricacies of ancient technology. It bid me to recover and repair more focuses. Before long, I had a couple dozen up and running.
Enough to equip a small army.
The commanders have won anyway. I didn't care. I was learning so much. Physics, calculus. You have no idea.
And the Shadow Carja? How did they become involved?
The Carja Civil War was a happy coincidence. A perfect opportunity.
An opportunity? That's what it was to you?
Yes. Overnight, half the tribe was in exile, desperate to win back Holy Meridian. Their religion made them easy to manipulate. All I had to do was present Hades as the buried shadow of their mythology. So yes, it was an opportunity. I arranged for High Priest Bahavas to meet with Hades. Helas was there as well. And so the Eclipse was born. Anything to win back Holy Meridian.
But Hades didn't care about Meridian. And neither did you.
We live in a world of fallen cities and vanished tribes. What were a few more? Besides, I was too busy setting up the cult's focus network to Hades' specifications. A thrilling technical challenge, especially with the alterations I included of my own design.
The ability for you to spy on them.
Yes. I may have been foolish enough to serve Hades, but I was never so foolish that I trusted it. I installed what the ancients used to call a back door in the network. Secret access, empowering me to monitor all activity and communications.
What made you turn on Hades? Certainly wasn't your conscience.
Actually, I was troubled the first time I saw the Eclipse raise an ancient war robot with my technology. I questioned Hades about its intentions.
A little late.
Indeed. I'd already outlived my usefulness. When I completed work on the Focus Network, Hades summoned me to receive my reward. The next moment, I heard it broadcast my kill order. I've been a fugitive ever since.
So when did I come into this? Our path together?
When Olin stumbled on you. System threat detected. That got my attention. A kill order against a savage Nora girl? Why would Hades bother with that? But then I saw that this Nora girl was wearing a focus and bore an uncanny resemblance to a great scientist of the old world. Helas moved quickly. I thought you were dead. But then I detected your focus inside the Nora Mountain. The more I observed you, the more convinced I became of your extraordinary nature and usefulness. Through you, I could finally discover the secrets of the Earth. I vowed to do everything I could to ensure your success. The rest, as they used to say, is history.
You've done terrible things, Silence. but you've also done what you could to undo them. I can't say you've balanced the scale, but at least you've tried.
To be clear, Aloy, I would do it all again. A few more safeguards, perhaps, but basically the same.
Really? So much for learning from mistakes.
I've done all I can. From here on out, the rest is up to you. Take my lance. Fit the master override to it, and you have a means of injection.
Then I just need to get close enough to Hades' skull to stab it in?
Exactly.
Oh, no problem. Silence! Where will you go?
Elsewhere. And everywhere. There's so much more to discover before the world ends.
And all this?
I leave it to you, of course. As it turned out, it was yours all along. I was merely trespassing.
You know, even though that guy's an asshole, he is a good ally to have. So, it's kind of like the devil you know, right?
They're coming.
Preparations are complete.
Ah, Lucent Barbas. Behold, as I promised you.
What
manner of great machine is this? I've never seen such a thing. Stay! Stay your ground, Karcha in Shadow!
Incorrect. Bow before the buried Shadow.
The buried Shadow? I don't understand.
Did Ahriman understand the Glinthawk that perched upon the Alight?
It speaks scripture.
Ahriman followed the Shadow cast from the Spire.
To the Mesa where Holy Meridian was founded.
You will follow the Shadow once more.
I am a righteous man, chosen of the Sun. But in times of need, the powers of Shadow can accomplish what the Sun alone cannot. Will you return to us what is ours, O Shadow of Prophecy?
An army is required. Obey, and Meridian is yours.
Of our obedience, you can be certain.
All right, let's do this, guys. We did it.
I have to tell Avad that the Eclipse are ready to strike. After what happened with Dervahl, I know he'll defend the city. The Spire.
I got two achievements for that, huh? Alright. Guys, now that we got all the, we got everything I need. We have the master override now, but I'm also not satisfied with that. We need to upgrade a lot more, so I'm about to do that right now. This is where we need to go. Let's fast travel. We got so many fast travels. There's no point in not using at least one. We got a master override, so we can use this from this point on. Instead of the other one, the old override. I think we can pretty much control any robot now, not just Hades. I'm gonna put it to a test. I don't know if I should do it on or off. Maybe off, but then maybe on, because I want y'all to see it too. It's all the way over there. Come on, what the heck? Yeah, this is the right way. I remember this. Alright guys, so we're gonna get this. We're gonna actually get a legendary armor. So I'm gonna give you another treat. Since we finished that so fast. Might not be the area that I'm looking for. Nah, this is not it. Oh shit, I think we went to the wrong one. Far away from it. Wait, what? This ain't what I'm looking for. So that was it right there. Here we go now again, guys. That shit is huge. Oh, you know what? I think we I know what that is. That's the one with the disc on the head. Well, disc for a head. Disc on the head. Disc for a head. Yeah, that's what that is. We've already tamed one of those. There's something over there. Oh shit. Come on, come on. I don't think I have to.
Have the armor locked in place. Maybe there's a way to power up the
mechanism. Yeah, by the way guys, I already opened the first door. I already opened this door right here and had the first ones, did the first one. So this is the prize we're going after. So freaking cool. I think if we're gonna start a war, might as well start it with the most. Wait, hold on. If we're gonna start a war, might as well start it with the best. What do I wanna say? I guess the best. I don't know. I don't know what I wanna say, guys. Oh yeah, so I was gonna say if we're gonna start the war, might as well look good doing it, right? And might as well have the best weapons and the best army before we start.
Only two more.
Two more.
Just one more.
Let me see something.
There we go, the last one. All powered up. Now to get the these numbers. They must be related to segments of a circle.
Hold on.
look at that armor inside.
Alright, here we go, guys.
Alright, now let's see what we can do with this material.
Wait. How the hell did it teleport over there? That was random. Alright, guys. Let's get out of here. Guys, I think we're pretty safe here for right now. So let's try this out. Wait, did I leave it there? Hold on, I wanna see if I left it down there. It might have transferred. Makes no sense for it to go to like a store or anything like that. To a merchant. I should get it right here. Okay, so might be at a merchant. Hey guys, hold on. What is this? Alright guys, we're going to end the video here, and when we come back, hopefully I got my new armor. Hope you enjoyed the video, guys, and remember to drop those likes, and next video will be up as soon as I can. I think we're getting close towards the ending of this game, so when we come back, we will probably move forward to like maybe two or three more main missions, maybe even just two, I don't know. But I think the next game that we'll be doing will be Mass Effect. Or I might do Mass Effect and Ghost Recon. We'll see, guys. Anyways, thank you again, guys. See you later.